A liquid band-aid that dramatically reduces the size of wounds could be available in Australia within a year. Vitrogro is still in its trial stages, but has already worked where other treatments have failed.
June Irvine has suffered leg ulcers for 3 years.
It is quite a nuisance.
At one stage, the 83-year-old could barely walk and was referred to a clinical trial of Vitrogro, a sticky liquid that treats wounds by mimicking the body's natural healing process.
It's a synthetic scaffold, allows the cells to attach, to migrate over and heal the actual wound.
June applies the liquid twice a week. Already, the results are promising.
They measure it each week I go in. You can see it's getting smaller.
Vitrogro has only been tested by around 60 patients, but 92% of their ulcers improved, most healed completely.
The average reduction in wound size is 65%.
Vitrogro will now be trialled on other wounds, burns, surgical scars, even simple cuts, and could be available here in just over a year.
We are hoping, depending upon negotiations with our commercial partner, for Vitrogro to be available for about $100 per week.
All things going well, Vitrogro will first be administered in hospitals and medical clinics, but could eventually become available in pharmacies, even supermarkets.
You can get moist wound healing products in pharmacies now, beside Elastoplast and Band-Aids. It's that sort of progression that we would want to follow.
And lead the way across the world.
You never give up hope.
Sarah Best, 10 News.